the Senate floor and told it to every single legislator there, every senator, and Jay Corman himself. We went to his office. We delivered every single gift ban bill since 1999. Wow. 33 bills. And tomorrow we'll be at his district to bring that message there.
Senate President Jay Corman. What we're going to do right now is we're going to wait outside of his door until he has some time to talk to us.
I'm asking you to leave now and you'll be removed. If you do so, you'll be arrested.